like the first period? Well, we're in for a hockey series between these two. As we mentioned, they've been close all year. So far, it's been a great state of hockey. Sens lead 1-0. On the goal by Carlson at 17:25. The shots were 14-12 in favor of the Canadians. They are on the move first. With a pass up near center ice, and on it is Eller, and the shot is wide of the net. He's in with a nice burst of speed and missed on the short side. Eller got there at center ice to dump it back again as the Canadians get organized. To Eller, finds a little bit of room again. The setup was a bit too far for Galchenyuk, and it missed the goal. Sens turn it back, get the puck out of the... Whoa, to hit it center by Subban. On, of all people, Chris Neal. So look out, folks. Subban with the puck. Got it ahead. Here's Galchenyuk centering it. Loose puck was there. And the Sens pick it up and get out. Fed by Turris. Got over the line with a setup in front of the goal. Nobody could pick that up. What an opening 2 minutes of the second period. And what a hit by P.K. Subban on Chris Neal. Buzzing around inside that Ottawa line again. The long shot by Gianna was blocked before it got near the net. The Senators get it ahead and out. Back in again for Gianna. The pass this time. Another one! Anderson on the short side made the great save. Again, it comes to him. It's batted away. Will it get out? No, Markov stopped it. Shot the puck in around that Ottawa goal again. 1-0, Ottawa leading. Canadians intercepting the passes coming out. And again, Desharnais steps over the line. Passed it over in front of the goal. That was intercepted and cleared outside the line, was it? Nope. Stopped at the line by Pacioretty. So it's still onside. Canadians buzzing. The shot by Subban wide. Pacioretty centered it blindly, though. And it's right under the stick of the Ottawa left winger McCauley. Another hit by Subban. She's starting to heat up. With the body action, folks, they are nailing each other hard. Listen to the crowd now. They're on a Subban. Pacioretty is on the puck. Dumps it into that Ottawa zone. Both teams changing as the play goes on, nearing 3 minutes of the second period. And here comes a penalty.
A high sticking call is going to go to Corey Conacher, and I'll tell you what. P.K. Subban, when you look at somebody's tendencies, and that's what they like to do, this is something that he does a lot, more than people think, and he absolutely rocked Chris Neal, and then he does it again, a shift or two, or maybe a shift and a half later, he's gonna do the exact same thing, and Pajot's cutting up, and he just misses him. Those are two good body cracks right there on Chris Neal tonight. Bouillon caught him in the first period. Subban right there, and you could turn it around on a big hit. Montreal has been all over the Ottawa Senators as we have a look at the penalty as the stick gets up high on Pacioretty. Skonica takes him over the boards.
Power play back to Subban, and he set it up near the blue line. Subban again, couldn't keep it onside. It got out. Lekanitz is turning with the puck on this power play for Montreal. Lekanitz got in, no pass to him. Markov's shot is blocked. Got it and threw it ahead, and it comes back to him. Over here, Subban, hard shot. Booted out by the right pad of Craig Anderson, nice save. Gianna fed it in and got it back. Gianna looks over in front, decides to go to the side of the net with the pass. Canadians power play looking smart. Passing the puck around well, tipped in front of the net by Lekanitz. And it's stopped by Anderson. Draws a little bit of a crowd. Nothing doing there, but the goalie is solid.
Of the 48 games the Montreal Canadiens played this year, only 16 times they failed to score a power play goal. That's how steady this power play is. And they make little plays like that where Subban, Markov are good puck control guys. They'll hang on to the puck, they'll wait for the openings, and then they'll look for these off the net kind of plays. And Lekanitz knows it's coming. It's just a redirect and a sharp play there by Markov. And if you don't think there's a bit of healthy competition between Subban and Carlson, boy, oh boy, Subban started the second period with a roar.
1:24 left in the penalty, and again, Desharnais has been thrown out of the faceoff spot. So Gallagher will try to win it for the Canadians on the power play and does. They get it back to the blue line. Give it away in there. A nice play by Greiba. Canadians steal it. Pacioretty got it back near the line. Gets the pass. Looks at the net. Fired it in there. Right to Anderson. Seems to have every angle covered so well. Let the puck come to him.
Well, we'll have one more look at this hit because it was certainly, you could feel it up here in the booth. Neil knows he's coming, but he's got to play the puck. And sometimes in this game, you have to take a hit to make a play. And when you make a hit like that and you get the guy, you can't help but fire you up as well.
Faceoff is coming to the right of Anderson. Power play Canadians has 1:09 left in which to maybe try to tie the score. That's what they're doing. Carlson the goal late in the first period. The linesmen are going to take it from the crowd again now. They keep throwing them out. They are nay. So Gallagher will step in and try and win it again for Montreal. You going to drop it tonight or win? Now, Canadians win it. Back to the blue line. The shot didn't get very far. It was blocked right away. Dumped in wide of the net. Sens blocked just two shots in the first period. Canadians had 13 shot blocks. And already Ottawa is doing a lot of shot blocking here on this power play, which has now 48 seconds left on it. Canadians move up. Subban, good move. Got it in. Gallagher wasn't ready for that. Subban saw that and caught up to it. But the Sens are doing a good job picking off those late passes in the zone. Gone 4 minutes in the second period. Canadians power play has 28 seconds left as Eller got back. Pass goes the other way. Not to Eller. Pacioretty is behind everybody. That pass was picked off. Now Chenyuk delivered one pass and then waits for the return. There it is, right at the blue line. He left it for Bork. He had to go back with it. Good job, Ottawa. They're keeping him at bay. Subban with the puck. Oh, that was very dangerous with Anderson. Alfredson up there, and he nearly saw it and got a break. He was going off. Centering pass in front of right in front is Anderson making another wicked save as the Canadians get in so close, and Bork has been speeding like that all night.
Well, Subban makes an ill-advised drop here and kind of a miscommunication with Diaz. As he's getting off the ice, Diaz steps up, and it's a nice, clean pass, and nobody... But nobody picks up the Montreal Canadian forward, Rene Bork, skating right down the middle of the ice. Senators penalty killing just got a little too spread out along the blue line. You've got to play inside those dots or you're leaving the main street wide open, and Montreal has skated down it a few times.
Three good saves by Craig Anderson during that power play run. Still 1-0. Oh, and it came off a leg in front of him. Changed direction, and he was down to hang on to it. Here's Andy Petrullo with an update.
Thanks, Bob. Game one between the Washington Capitals and New York Rangers, and it will be the Rangers who strike first, courtesy of Carl Hagelin. Nice little wraparound there. 1-0 New York. Bob.
Okay, Andy. Looks like the goalie for New York is on again tonight. Two shots now by the Canadians to this point. Only 12 by Ottawa, and they came in the first period. Sends back. At full strength now, leading 1-0. Very careful. Coming back. Smith turns to the right. And the pass gets down that side, but he had vacated that position. Cut through the middle. Nothing worked there for Ottawa. Frost is on the forecheck for the Canadians. They're firing the weight around again in there. The Ottawa Senators come back out. Pass right through the middle. Eluded everybody on the rush. Played up on the boards by Jared Tenorti. Got it ahead, not out. Another hit in there. Looks like the thought got into it that time. So they continue to bang away at each other. And here's Ryan White. Dropped it back and headed for the net. It went high. White went in to find it. He fell before he got to the puck. Ottawa Senators leading the Canadians by just the goal. Back in there and dropping it back to Neil was Smith. That went in and off a leg and wide of the net. Price watching every move in there. Turned back up by Ryder. Got to center, gets a little bit of room, but the pass was out of the reach of everybody. But Gianna stopped it, got it back. Long shot from the blue line. Came off the boards, and Ryder went in to pick it up. Takes a look back to the line, and that was misplaced. So it rolled all the way down the ice. And Subban had speed going back to pick it up, but lost it. Got it back, whipped a hard pass, and Gianna was stopped in his tracks. Latendresse put it over in front of the net, and Subban very coolly got it ahead. Canadians get as far as center. Subban stepped up, made a good play. The shot fired in and booted up by Anderson again. Ryder got it back to the line. It was tipped in front of the net. Nice play in front of the goal by Subban. Latendresse won't catch up to this. Rice got a stick out in front before he could pick up the puck and come at him. During 7 minutes already in the second period, still 1-0 is your score, Ottawa. Look at this fight for the puck, six of them. Referee calls it. So they'll have a face-off in the zone. After that crowd failed to move the puck, it's still 1-0.